Taking a look at today's interest rate markets, let's take a look at the 10-year note today, as the 10-year note is having a strong day today. We're seeing the 10-year note up currently right around the 139.16 level, and that's really the top end of the range for the last several months, pushing up to the levels that the note hasn't really experienced since really the middle of April. So we are seeing, again, the back end of the curve being bid up pretty firmly here. And I think some of the driving factors today, first and foremost, would be the results of the 30-year bond auction. $19 billion of 30-year bonds were auctioned off, and at one tick above the record low yield, 1.33. And with that auction, the demand was strong, and so I think that it was well received by the market. We did see basically various the back end of the curve particularly bid up strongly after those results, and that comes on the heels of yesterday's strong results for the 10-year, where we did see $29 billion of 10-year notes auctioned off with a strong demand, and that was at a record low yield with that bond auction. So demand still persists for all this debt that's being issued, and the market, I think, viewed that as a positive, and so we did see quite a reaction here. Couple that with some of the data points that came out this morning. We had jobless claims and things of that nature. That did put a little bit of a bid, I think, into the markets. We saw some selling pressure in the equity markets as well. So you did see the 10-year having some upside initially, but then after the auction results came out, we saw further upside. Looking at some of the dynamics within the market structure, 10-year yield pushing back down again towards the low end of the range for the last several months, currently at 61 basis points or 0.61%. And so that's the low end of the range here for the last several months. So it'll be interesting to see now if that trend is going to persist, and we are going to see maybe a reset in yields across all the different durations at a little bit lower level as we see demand picking up, particularly on the back end of the curve. And when you look at, as I mentioned, some of the dynamics within the pricing structure, the yield curve maintaining pretty much where it has been. We did see the 210 spread narrow a little bit today. It's 47 basis points, I believe. So in slightly, but nothing too outside of where it has been trading for the last several weeks. So I think, again, a little bit of a flattening there between the twos and the tens, but nothing too pronounced to this point.